Hermes announces plans to build the fastest aircraft in the world. And, quote, they want to do engineering, not science. The new aerospace company that has entered the race to provide supersonic commercial air travel was announced. On Monday, a U.S.-based company named Hermes announced plans to develop an aircraft that will travel at speeds of up to Mach 5. That means such an aircraft would cut travel time from New York to Paris from more than 7 hours to 1.5. Pretty impressive. Hermes has said it has raised an initial round of funding led by Costal Ventures, but it declined to specify the amount. This funding will allow Hermes to develop a propulsion demonstrator and other initial tech needed to make its supersonic craft a reality. The announcement follows 3 years after another company, Boom Supersonic, declared its own intentions to develop faster-than-sound aircraft. As of January 2019, Boom has raised more than $140 million toward development of its Overture airliner, envisioned to travel at Mach 2.2, which is about 10% faster than the Concorde traveled. Officials with Boom Supersonic have said its planes could be ready for commercial service in mid-2020s. And if you happen to hear any screaming in the background, that's my 7-month-old daughter, who is trying to go to sleep. She will soon enough. Her teeth are coming in, so hopefully they pop and show up soon, because we've been waiting on bated breath for those teeth to finally show up. Their teeth on babies, they're problematic, but anyways, they added that Virgin Group and Japan Airlines have pre-ordered a combined 30 airplanes for Boom Supersonic. The type of vehicle Hermes seeks to develop will travel considerably faster, but it will rely mostly on existing technology and materials. We're not getting anything too miraculous. We just want to do engineering, not science. Primary materials will include titanium, and the propulsion system will be powered by a turbine-based combined cycle engine. Over the next 5 years, the company plans to work towards a demonstrator vehicle that travels at Mach 5 before developing aircraft for commercial service 8 to 10 years from now. The company boasts founders who are alumni of SpaceX and Blue Origin, and all four of the principal founders came from the Generation Orbit, a company that developed a hypersonic rocket plane and other new tech. So, definitely interesting. They got a video that goes along with it, so if you want to see who is Hermes, like, got a video. But we'll see. Hopefully they can actually stick to their plans, they get the funding they need, they know what the heck they're doing. It rolls out, and we actually finally get a plane traveling at Mach 5 so that we don't have to hop across the pond in 7 hours, and we can do it in an hour and a half.